Chemical elements and mathematical formulas are sometimes needed in slides during the learning process. These coursewares cannot be separated from the superscript and subscript functions. Take this math problem as an example. What can we do to add superscript to the letter M to represent the cubic meters? First, click the Home tab, then select the number 3, and click the superscript button to get the cube of M. Its shortcut key is Ctrl+Shift+. When the superscript button is gray, the characters entered will be displayed in the form of superscript. Similarly, reselect the number and click the superscript button when you want to cancel the superscript effect. When you want to adjust the height of the superscript, right-click the superscript number, select Font in the shortcut menu. A font window will pop up where you can adjust the value of Offset at Effects. The larger the value, the higher the height of the superscript will be. Similarly, for the second question, we can use the same method to add subscripts to indicate the chemical formula of oxygen. Its shortcut key is Ctrl+. Beyond chemical or mathematical symbols and formulas, we can also achieve special text effects with the subscript function. Come and try it according to your ideas. What a simple and practical function! Did you learn how to add the superscript and subscript?